Ugh, somebody call 911, because I was robbed.
What do you want?
Ah, good sir. I suppose you could say I'm looking for technical support.
Now, do we have a visitor?
Yes, sir.
Now, take his coat.
I don't have a coat.
He doesn't have a coat, sir. And I believe this is the man who basically killed our entire race.
Now, don't take his coat.
I'm not gonna lie. I don't like your head.
Take this! You zombies are so unfashionable, these clothes have to go! Those shoes, that jacket, that hat, those pants, not gonna fly, girl!
You wanna be my best friend?
Cheese!
Hey, Squall!
What do you want?
I have, behind me, a stick.
Nice.
A stick!
Yeah, I heard you the first time.
No, Squall! You are not accepting. Behind me is a stick. Stick.
I hate baloney.
I am the cheese. I am the best character on the show. I am better than both the salami and the baloney combined.
The meatloaf should be spongy yet firm.
What was that, man?
I don't know.
Oh God, natural light!
All right, Vegeta, we have to put our differences aside for now and take these guys as a team.
Yeah, that's fantastic and entertaining and all that. But first, if you don't mind me, I need to use the restroom.
Oh, okay.
About 100 miles away.
He has a very nervous bladder.
Oh man, this is so badass. I just totally graffitied a cat on the wall. Damn it, I'm so fucking hardcore! Yeah!
And while that's such a wonderful idea and all, it really doesn't gain us anything now, does it?
You only say that because you don't have Facebook.
I don't want bloody Facebook. If I wanted random strangers to look at me, I'd walk around naked in my house with the curtains wide open.
I thought you already did that.
One, two, three, four! Stick it all right out the door!
Zombies, zombies, and more zombies.
Yay! You tried to tell a joke! You get a vast empty void of silence!
Oh God, we fucked up real bad!
Where did it all go wrong?
You think it had anything to do with us attempting to pull off all his feathers, chop off his head, bread him, fry him, and serve him up with a side of corn and mashed potatoes?
Nah, I'm sure he's cool about that.
This is stupid! This is stupid! Stupid, 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 stupid,
stupid, stupid, stupid, stupid, stupid, stupid, stupid, stupid, stupid,
stupid, stupid, stupid, stupid, stupid, stupid, stupid, stupid,
stupid, stupid,
stupid, stupid, stupid, stupid, stupid, stupid, stupid, stupid, stupid, stupid, stupid, stupid, stupid,
stupid, stupid, Dear Ed, you don't shave coconuts, you eat them!
Like report card!
Carl! There is a dead human in our house!
Oh, hey! How did he get here?
Carl, what did you do?
Me? I didn't do this.
Explain what happened, Carl!
I've never seen him before in my life.
Why did you kill this person, Carl?
I do not kill people. That is my least favorite thing to do.
Tell me, Carl, exactly what you were doing before I got home.
Alright, well, I was upstairs.
Okay.
I was sitting in my room.
Yes.
Reading a book.
Go on.
And, this guy walked in.
Okay.
So I went up to him.
Yes.
And I stabbed him 37 times in the chest.
Carl, that kills people!
Oh, Carl. Wow, I didn't know that.
How could you not know that?
Yeah, I'm in the wrong here. I suck.
Mary had a little lamb!
You see, I recently acquired what you people refer to as Dragon Balls, but I'm having trouble getting them to do what I want.
Did you try working the shaft?
Classy.
Now, what does he want?
He's asking how to use the Dragon Balls.
Did you tell him to work the shaft?
Yes, Lord Guru.
Good work, Nail.
Oh, look! A whole box of alien exploratory probes dropped off in an attempt to save fuel during a mutiny of pulsing gray mutants.
That's very interesting.
So I said to me, wait, right?
Hey, wait a minute, did you just talk?
No.
Bullshit, I know what I heard.
What the f***?
Goku! I can't believe you're so strong!
Well, I did train at 100 times normal gravity.
One of those electronic voting dealies.
One vote for McCain. Thank you.
No, I want to vote for Obama.
Two votes for McCain.
Come on, it's time for a change.
Three votes for McCain.
No, no, no!
6 votes for President McCain.
Hey, I only meant one of those votes for McCain. This machine is rigged! Must tell President McCain! This doesn't happen in America! Maybe Ohio, but not in America!
Watch out, Falco! There's a Mr. Saturn behind you!
Great, now let's get-
Wait! Don't-
What? Why the hell not? How did-
There's a 1 in 30,000 chance that a Mr. Saturn will explode. I've seen 29,999 before that one.
Where is my supper?
Still in the oven.
Will I have it soon?
Quite soon.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I have the distinct impression you're going to be difficult.
Well, sir, if you're having a problem with our customer support, you can call 1-800-EAT-A-DICK.
We don't even have those.
Have your new show on our desk by next Monday.
Or else you will die.
Krillin, I'm not gonna kill them. They're hardly even a threat.
Chocolate!
Vegeta! That was not very Paragon.
Renegade for life.
Hello, I'm a Pokemon! I wanna destroy the world! I've got a gun, by the way, so you're screwed!
I don't need a gun. I got friendship!
Don't forget us!
Guys, we can't let you fight by yourself because we love you!
Futile! You can't stop me! With this, my power!
Come on, guys! We gotta stop him! Let's do our friendship dance! Die, monster!
We save the day!
Oh, boy!
Oh, don't celebrate too soon, Hedgehog. Now, it's my turn. And I'm not alone!
Holy shit, what is that? Oh my god, I can't wait for the next episode! What the hell's gonna happen? Fuck you!
Plus not funny.
Equals not fucking funny!
If you want a joke to work, you need humor!
Don't you know that?!